Today I am going to teach you Fun with Numbers, Chapter 2, Class 3, Maths. The characters in this lesson: Sunil, Gauri, Radhika, Indira and Vicky. Radhika said, "I have picked 24 seeds." Gauri said, "Hooray, I got 47 seeds." Sunil said, "Here are my 38 seeds." Indira said, "I got 54 seeds." Vicky said, "I think I have collected 42 seeds." Now, let us all fill the blanks. Dash collected the most seeds. Indira collected the most seeds. Question number 2. Sunil will collect Dash more seeds to be equal to Vicky. The answer is 4 more seeds. Question number 3. If Radhika gets 6 more seeds, she will have Dash seeds. The answer is 30 seeds. Question number 4. How many children have more than 40 seeds? There are 3 children have more than 40 seeds. Question number 5. Dash needs 3 more seeds to have 50. The answer is Gauri. Question number 6. Sunil has 2 seeds less than 40 and Dash has 2 seeds more than 40. The answer is Vicky. Second question. Dhoni's century. Century is a score of 100 in a sporting event. One day, match between India and South Africa in Guwahati. India was batting first. Fill in the blanks. Dhoni scored 96 plus Dash is equal to Dash runs. 96 plus 4, it makes 100 runs. 100 means 1 century. How many runs do these players need to complete a century? You know, century means 100. First player, he got 93 runs. So how many runs needed to complete a century? 7 runs. Player number 2, 97 runs. So how many runs needed to complete a century? 3 more runs. Player number 3, 89 runs. So how many runs needed to complete a century? 11 more runs. Player number 4, he got only 99 runs. How many runs needed to complete a century? 1 more run. Now, fill in the blanks. From number 99 to 112. Number, number name. Number in words also we can say 99. You have to write 99 in words. 100, 100, 101, 101, 102, 102, 103, 103, 104, 104. 105, 105. Number, number in words. 195, 196, 197, 198, 199, 200, 201, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 202, 203, 204, 205, 206. Top 10 scores in the Cricket World Cup. Fill in the blanks. CK just missed his century. How many runs did he need to make a century? One more run. Dash and Dash scored almost equal runs. CK and AS. Third one. Dash scored a complete century. No less, no more. AS answer is. Most runs scored by any batsman are Dash 178 runs. AS and CK have a difference of just one run between them. Dash scored two more than one and a half a century. The answer is KSP. Now let us all count in tens. Counting in tens. How we can count the numbers in tens? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 101, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170, 180, 190, 200. Like that you can count the numbers in tens. Counting in 50s, 200, 250, 300, 350, 400, 450, 500, 550, 600, 650, 700, 750, 800, 850. How far can you go like this? What is the biggest number you can call out? The answer is, we can count endlessly, as there is no limit to counting the numbers in 50s. There will always be a bigger number than the previous number. Color the numbers. Find these numbers in the above chart and color them. Jumping animals. Gabru, Bunny and Daru are jumping all the way. Gabru jumps on every 7th square. Bunny on every 5th square. Daru on every 4th square. Gabru starts jumping from square number 90. Bunny starts jumping from square number 99. Daru starts jumping from square number 106. Now fill in the blanks. Bunny's 10th jump is on number dash 144. Daru's 10th jump is on number 146. Gabru's 10th jump will be on number 160. Gabru and Bunny both jump on number 104, 109 and 134. Find out. Daru and Bunny jump on numbers 114, 134, 154 and 174. Is there any number where all three of them jump? Yes, 174. Guess who will finish in the least jump? Gabru. In how many jumps he will complete? 8 jump. Class jump. Jump 2 steps forward. Start from 104, 104, 106, 108, 110, 112, 114, 116. Here we are jumping 2 steps forward. Jump 2 steps backward. Just like backward counting. 262, 260, 258, 256, 254, 252, 250. Here we jump 2 steps backward. Next, jump 10 steps forward. 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170. Jump 10 steps backward. 200, 190, 180, 170, 160, 150, 140. Continue the pattern. 550, 560, 570, 580, 590, 600, 610, 910, 920, 930, 940, 950, 960, 970, 980, 201, 207, 205, 203, 201, 199, 197, 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407. Lazy Gracie Shop. This is the jungle shop. Lazy Gracie gives things only in packets of tens, hundreds and loose items. Find out how many packets of tens, hundreds and loose items each animal will take. Fill in the blanks. Packets of 100, 1. Packets of tens, 4. Loose items, 3. In 210, packets of 100, 2. Packets of 10, only 1. Loose items, nil. In 242, packets of 100, 2. Packets of 10, 4 numbers. Loose items, 2. In 552, packets of 100, 5 numbers. Packets of 10, 5 numbers. And loose items, 2 numbers. Who am I? Match the number. I come between 40 and 50, and there is a 5 in my name. Who am I? The number is 45. I have 9 in my name and am very close to 90. The answer is 89. If you hit a 4 after me, you score a century. Who am I? 96. I am equal to 10 notes of 10. The answer is 100. I am century plus half century. The answer is 150. I am exactly in between 77 and 97. The answer is 87. How many are these? Count and write. How many 100 notes are there? 2. How many tens are there? 4. So the total is 240 rupees. How many bundles of hundreds? There are 3 bundles of 100 and 1 bundle of 10 and loose there are 9 sticks. Totally how many sticks are there? 319 sticks. The last one. The cube. 100, there are 2 100 cubes and 1 set of 10 cubes and 2 loose blocks. So totally 212 blocks. Now, count and write. The answer is 138 beads. Rupees. 100, there are 300s. Tens, there are 2. So the answer is 320 rupees. I am Chanda Mama. I have so many friends which twinkle in the sky. Yes, you are right. My friends are stars. One day, all of them came to my house. I started counting to see how many friends had come. But my friends were too many. So, to remember their numbers, I did something like this. For writing 19, square guard 10, 1 and triangles, there are 9 triangle, 21 for writing 21, 2 square chord and 1 triangular chord. For writing 95, there are 9 10 chords and 5 1 chord. 201, there are 200 chords and 1 triangular chord. 260, 100 chords 2, 10 chords 6, 300, 100 chords 3, 306, 100 chords 3 and triangular chord 1 chord 6 numbers. 344, 100 chords 3 numbers, 10 chords 4 and 1 chord 4. 350, 100 chords 3, 10 chords 5. 400, 100 chords 4. When I had 10 chords in my packet, I knew I had counted 20 stars. Now you tell me the number of stars counted in each case. Write the answer in the blank space. First example 20, second one 26, third 310, 130, 400, 603, 316, 430. Thank you.